The lander and rover of China's Chang'e-4 probe have now worked for 1,000 Earth days on the far side of the Moon as of Wednesday, according to the Lunar Exploration and Space Program Center of the China National Space Administration. Both the Chang'e-4 lander and the rover U-22, or Jade Rabbit, are in good condition, and the payloads aboard are also working properly and will continue with the scientific exploration of the far side of the Moon. As of Wednesday, U-22 had traveled 839.37 meters and obtained 3,632.01 gigabytes (GB) of data. A lunar day is equal to 14 days on Earth, and a lunar night is the same length. Currently, the lander and rover have been switched to dormant mode for the 34th lunar night due to the lack of solar power. The Chang'e-4 probe, launched on December 8, 2018, made the first-ever soft landing on the von Karman Crater in the South Pole-Aitken Basin on the far side of the Moon on January 3, 2019. The spacecraft was originally built as a backup for Chang'e-3 and became available after Chang'e-3 landed successfully in 2013. The configuration of Chang'e-4 was adjusted to meet new scientific and performance objectives. The mission is named after Chang'e, the ancient Chinese moon goddess, just like its predecessors. China's Chang'e-6 lunar probe mission is expected to be launched in 2024 following the country's completion of the third stage of the Lunar Exploration Program in 2020.